I didn't see you there. You gave me quite a fright. You are?
I'm the one who keeps the house from being covered in weeds. Name's Rory.
Pleased to meet you. I'm David Gordon.
Aye. I kenned you were coming today.
Did you know my father?
I did, aye. Shameful what they did to him.
What do you mean? Who is they? Why are you sitting in the dark?
There's enough light for me, laddie.
Oh, your eyes. I'm sorry, I didn't realize.
I see more than most do, son.
How long have you worked for the Gordons?
Always been a gardener, and I do some fishing. The lock's a bonny place. Calms the nerves.
I'll leave you to your supper then.
Being a Gordon can be a curse, laddie. Your father kenned the hard way. Mind you dinna follow in his footsteps.
Blood. Not human, I presume. Better safe than sorry. This might come in handy. The cellar can wait till tomorrow. Rory just disappeared into the darkness. father must have... The lock is too heavy, too old for this to work.